What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for terror in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
You're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats! Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the flying Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work Day! There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking in streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for, the hope dies tonight.
You need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
Master Bruce, my sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
Crush these tanks, Batman, but you must stay close to the churchyard.
Cloudburst, you want to finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then it'll be over.